bicycled in and I was talking to him. And he had a distinct British accent.
Okay.
And it turns out he was from, I think he from Manchester, England. Mm-hmm. But 5 years before, he had set out to bicycle around the world.
Cocoon in my brake pads or in my brakes. It's just starting out today. We shall follow his progress as he turns into a beautiful butterfly. What you got? A scroll.
A poem for your pocket.
What? Read it. Read it to me. Oh, that's quite the scroll.
Rolled out of bed, scratched my head, brought the mail, wagged my tail, fetched a stick, learned a trick, chased a hare, sat in a chair, chewed a shoe, table two, got in a spat with a cat, buried a bone, answered the phone, hear a thief, gave him grief, time to creep, off to sleep.
Woof, woof.
Douglas Florian.
Oh, beautiful. Thank you. And a kind gentleman has just donated some beers.
You guys want to go to Maine? I'm going to Maine on Monday. Throw your bikes on my truck and I'll take you up to Maine, to the White Mountains.
You gonna drive naked?
No, only at night I do.
Oh,
I've done it three times on my tractor trailer, totally nude. I'm a freak of nature. They dropped me on my head as I was coming out of the womb, and then they snipped my fucking foreskin, so I was introduced to pain, and then they wonder why I'm so fucked up at 53.
Okay.
Y'all want a home cooked meal? You are, and then we'll hit the bong, and then attack the food, and then you can go on your way. Turned it up for me. And my tequila's
almost not as strong.
Oh yeah.
Gotta go back to.
He's the police.
I got drug tested last week, and I told my boss, and I'm like, I think this might be the end of my driving career.
You're peak oil. There's a water coming.
Okay.
Sorry, Anyway, you guys want some lasagna?
You
know what,
I'm fucking one-man band of funny, I'll give you that.